Okay! Time to get the hidden key! Now, which way is it again? I said we head after that boat. Like a simple-ass raft and shit? Like what we started out on? Does that mean they're after the key too? We gotta hurry or else. Leave it to me, Gum Rocket! What a move! You gotta teach it to me. You can't stretch your limbs, nigga.
So, this is the key of triumph. It has some incredible power.
Finally caught up to you! The key is ours! Okay.
Just give it up, will you, weakling?
I like your spark. Who are you anyway?
I am a ghost. I am Mara.
So, you're the one who did that to that guy? He's Ichigo's friend. Come on, we need to help him.
Not so fast.
There's nothing there. What do you mean? Of course there's, huh? He disappeared. Luffy, watch your head. Move.
Aw, shit. Aizen, nigga. So we meet again. I suppose sometimes I don't know my own strength. I never was good at walking on eggshells. I see. You were deceiving me all along. Please, have a little faith in me. You're both as bad as one another. You won't mind if I wipe those smirks off your face, will you? You want to take me on? You? How funny. You really think you can beat me? My overwhelming power will plunge you into despair. I have divine providence on my side after all. I see, so you try to carry the weight of the whole world? But why? The world doesn't need you.
Fuck it. If I'm gonna do it like this, yo, fuck it. The Naruto's gonna be the other nigga because I'm fucking not using Naruto again. I don't fucking know.
Damn!
Really? Fuck, yo! He has to have one of those damn moves when he automatically gets down too, yo! What the hell is the point of those, yo? Fuck! That's a waste of a fucking ultimate, yo, like, for real, yo. Yo, fuck Yusuke and Ichigo, yo, when they end that shit, yo. They would be like the worst combination to bring together, yo. If they just gonna kill themselves off, yo, once they fucking get into that mode, yo. Who the fuck decided on that?
Wahi! We got all three keys! Keys of effort, friendship, and triumph! Now we've got these! We can beat the Dark Phantoms, right?
Indeed. Those are the keys. You can use these to seal away the Dark Phantoms. Luffy, hand over one key, each to Seiya and Ace.
For real? Fine. Seiya can have this one. And here's yours, Ace. I'll take the key of effort.
Looks like the key of friendship is mine, then.
And I'll take the key of triumph, of course.
All that's left is to attach the dream compass to your ship. And this shit guides you straight to the Dark Phantom. Beyond that darkness, you will find the Dark Phantoms. Enter the darkness without hesitation in your hearts. Oh shit! The path to the darker reaches is open up to you now. Fuck it.
Whoa! So dark here! This is awesome! Usopp will never believe this when I tell him about this!
How does Luffy do it? Even under these circumstances, he's optimistic as usual. You ask me, he seems to be having even more fun than usual. It's not every day you get to step into a new world after all.
Luffy. Thank goodness my darling Luffy is enjoying himself! Only I could actually see him in this darkness!
Looks like Luffy's not the only one who hasn't changed. It's almost time. I'm keeping everyone alive. I'm not letting anyone die. You're finally here? I've been waiting forever. It's just a shame the ingredients aren't up to scratch.
I can hardly wait any longer. And once we're done, Toriko can cook up a feast for us. Great! I can't wait! We can't die if there's a tasty meal waiting for us. Let's make sure we return victorious, everyone.
Sounds like you let your stomach do the talking, Naruto. But you're right. What shall I cook for a victory feast? I can't believe you're so relaxed. You're making me look weird for being focused on the battle. Still, I guess it's rude for me to try and take all the responsibility. I should be more of a team player. Which means that I'm looking forward to this feast just as much as anyone else, Toriko.
So I gotta go to that? Fuck it. I wanna see if there's more bullshit around. Yeah, there is right there, but I can't go there yet. Let me guess, so I gotta keep battling like each fucking different section until I get there? Fuck it.
Plan dynamic, oh shit,
nigga. I'm a hate. Huh? That's strange. The ship seems to have stopped.
Looks like some invisible force is blocking it.
It's no use. We're stuck fast. Perhaps we need to use the key somewhere. The only question is, which key? And where to use it? Who's it gonna transform into?
Oh, Seiya? Fuck. That key is known by the pitiful name of Effort. Now hand it over.
Wait, who let the other Seiya on board? You never told me you had a twin.
I have many siblings, but this isn't one of them. He must have appeared because I hold the key of Effort. Dark Phantom, by that twisted logic, do you deem Effort to be pitiful? Must I really explain everything? Effort is an excuse used by inferior beings. Those who see but refuse to accept their natural shortcomings, they speak of their effort while ignoring their own despair, claiming that they're striving to overcome hardship. But what good is hard work on its own? They just blindly keep their heads up, rejecting all the reality that surrounds them. Their sweat lets them stay oblivious to their own powerlessness. They can pretend not to notice their insignificance. You who hold the key of effort, can you truly call these actions anything but pitiful? You should live life within your own limits. Paradise awaits you if you simply leave that key here.
The only thing that's pitiful around here is you, Dark Phantom. You don't know about effort. About the happiness awaiting someone after achieving the goal they've been striving for. The feeling of something you fought through pain to acquire, becoming part of you, infusing your very soul with a strength, or the bond that fastens you to a friend who was once your rival and becomes part of your very foundation. You think effort is a waste of time? I beg to differ. All that means is that you don't believe in yourself. Believing yourself and the possibilities are endless. Now come, and I shall show you Effort's weight with my fist.
Do I have to use Seiya?
Nope.
Just for the sake of the bullshit, yo, I'm gonna use Seiya though.
Oh shit, fighting on the goddamn planet Namek. Oh damn, he had it right for me.
Oh Really, nigga? Oh, he used the area effect. Fuck that. Really?
Damn!
And oh shit, we can fight all damn.
That was a mistake to go in there.
They even changed.
Oh fuck!
I guess that means I can do that too. Yeah, but I missed twice. Fuck! He's whooping our ass right now, man. So what's the count on this fight? All right. Come on, son. Yo, we are losing bad, yo. I have no idea about what combos work with this nigga. Holy shit. Yo, like, Masaya doesn't take up jack shit on anybody, yo. Like, god damn, yo, this dude is tough. God damn it. Oh my god, yo. Yeah, we gonna lose this, yo. That's it. Maybe I shouldn't try to do this bullshit with Seiya, man. He takes up a ridiculous amount of health, yo. Nigga. God damn, yo. What the? What the fuck? How can this dude beat us? Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch, man. I can't fight with Seiya. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Yo, I can't do crap with Seiya, man. I can't stand the way his moves work. Are you fucking kidding me, yo? Alright, nigga. Really? I really need my stamina out right now, yeah. He's not being affected by the hits at all, yo. What the fuck, yo? Why does he not get hurt, yo? Yeah, I need to switch, yo. This shit just went to a whole new level of hard, yo, because, yo, he doesn't react to getting hit, yo. That's the thing that makes him so tough to beat, yo. He doesn't react to getting hit. See, he's actually getting affected by Luffy's hits, yo. He wasn't even flinching, yo, when I was using Seiya, man. See? That's how easy I could take him out using Luffy, yo. Fuck that. God damn! Really? The other nigga beats your ass and you go directly after me? He probably moves too much to get hit by this. Never mind. Fuck, I thought that was him right there. Fuck. Hitting him again.
Fuck you, my shit froze.
Well, I have no idea what happened, but I just looked over to the left while I was doing this ultimate, and I saw that my shit froze. And my HD PVR went all into some type of glitchy bullshit that's never happened before. So, yeah. That nigga still ain't dead yet.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, that was him. Because that other nigga don't have his ultimate shit up. But, yeah, this is a hell of a lot easier for me to do using Luffy. Fuck. Oh, damn. Hit him with that seismic toss, nigga. Yeah, that shit was ridiculously hard actually trying to use Saiya, because this nigga is just straight up was like, yo, I'm not getting hurt by that stupid attack.
Yeah, the light! The keys started glowing all of a sudden.
Hmm? Did someone turn the lights on or something?
The seal has been restored. As a result, my voice can now reach all the way over here. The dark phantom of neglect has retreated. This place is safe now.
Looks like we overcame our first big challenge. So, what are we waiting for? Full speed ahead!
The ship stopped again.
Stay back, Luffy. Looks like the welcoming party is here.
Ace it.
Because I see where this is going, so I knew it was going to be Ace.
Is that another you, Ace?
It really does look like me. Reminds me of how handsome I am, in fact.
Ace,
hand over a sinister known as friendship. I don't understand what you mean. What makes friendship sinister? It's simple. Friendship brings nothing but death to you people. The word charms and intoxicates you with its beauty. All it does is hasten your death, but you beautify it. It is foolish to fight and die for others. They will always stay as others. Not a part of yourself. If you value your feelings for those other than yourself, you will eventually die for them one day. So hand over the key of friendship and leave before you do. You still have time. Paradise awaits you if you do. I'm prepared to die for others because they're special to me. What would you propose? A life of loneliness instead? Why am I even doing you the courtesy of listening to you? Keep your paltry philosophizing to yourself. You may not be dead, but you're certainly not alive either. Now that you understand the difference, you're a mere frog in a well. What do you know of the world? I've sailed the seas and traveled far and wide. I care for people, my father, my friends, my little brother. And if push comes to shove, I'll gladly lay down my life for them. My feelings for them are proof that I live. What a fool. Never have I met such an oaf. Of course you have. You just don't know it. If I'm a oaf, then so is everyone else on Luffy's ship. The thought of bonds and friendship makes you sick, huh? If you think it's so right, beat me and prove me. Oh, I will. I have no intentions of losing to a dependent weakling. Fuck! God damn, nigga! Hold that, nigga! Fuck, I missed. Never mind. Hold that.
Had to get my armament hockey up, nigga. That's one.
Mad easy.
Maybe the level's really off or something after all. I don't know though. Since they don't show you like a stat screen or nothing, yo, to show you anything. Damn, nigga! fuck.
Damn.
See, that's what he had waiting for him, yo, if he didn't get hit by Ace at the last second. The Dark Phantom of Hostility has retreated. This place is now safe. Scylla's return to normal, huh? What is it, Luffy?
That was super cool! What you said out there, Ace, made me proud to be your little brother!
I don't think I said anything that special. Anyway, let's head to the next door.
Are you blushing, Ace?
Keep this up and I'll leave you behind. Now keep your trap shut and let's go.
Of all the places, we have to set anchor here.
This appears to be our destination. Save it for later. It looks like we got company. Prepare to be smashed in the best, Phantom Loser! And after all, I'll become king of the pirates! It turned into me this time?
I cannot understand. Why do you care so much for victory? Is there any real difference between winning and losing? Is anything truly worth risking a life for in battle, or is all of it worth such a price? The answer seems clear. Avoid fighting. There's no reason to compete and split winners and losers. Live a wise life and you will not have to hurt anyone. Everyone could be happy. Battles result in sacrifices. Someday, you too will lose something important to you. If it's victor's rewards you want, I shall furnish you with them. I could make you king of the pirates. Then there would be no further need for you to battle, correct?
You idiot! You have no idea what you're talking about!
What did you just say? I got something I'm willing to risk my life for here.
I risked it all to protect my friends! Besides, you think I want you to make me king of the pirates? I can become king of the pirates without your help, Buster!
Bitch!
Come on, Luffy. You ain't got shit on Luffy, nigga. I timed that just right. Come on, son. Why they let this nigga reset, yo? Probably because this chick hit him with that shit. Come on, yo. I hate that crap. Nigga. Nigga.
Damn it.
Yo, bullshit keep fucking me up, yo. Nope, I ain't doing it. For every single time I actually he said ain't no use get crap, yo, where I'm gonna get hurt every single time. I have to worry about getting hurt every single time I go into this mode. I don't know why the hell they did that, yo. That shit is just stupid. Same shit with Ichigo. He can't even use his ultimate attack without dying. God damn it. Come on, son.
Bitch.
Just turned to a 1-on-1. Now he whooping my ass all of a sudden. Yo, it keeps screwing me up because she keeps resetting them with all them fucking stun attacks she has. Where you at? I can do that too, nigga, except I missed. Actually, he did too, so fuck it. Oh, man, I can't time my shit right now. Usually, she doesn't screw me up, yo, from doing this crap like this. But this time, she is. Nigga, all he get is crap up, yo. He ain't even hit me with nothing. Really? That was bullshit, yo. I think he has reduced stand down time, yo. Oh, fuck. Surprised he didn't hit me with the end of it. Oh, shit. He got caught. Come on, yo. It's 1-1. So right now, we pretty much have the advantage. Fuck it, I got him. Nope, fuck you. Got my armament, nigga. Oh. It's time for him to die. This is a little bit more than I expected, but yeah. Fuck! Come on, yo. If you want to use the damn War Command Mayor, yo, at least war near him. Time for the elephant. Motherfucking Titus, nigga. Die! Damn, man. Came down in 20 seconds. Shit, yo. Wish I knew exactly what the hell the levels do. Hey, you! What's the big idea hanging out in the dark like this? Get over here already! Don't be so afraid! Deep down, you wanted to lose to us all along, didn't you? No one could enjoy being in a place as dark as this!
Who it is? Shoku. You're all here. Good. Jump heroes. Your attention, please. I'd like to thank you all for your hard work and dedication. As a result of your actions, Jump World was saved. And the Dark Phantoms were saved as well. I never expected such a favorable outcome. Now I promise to grant you each one wish. Go ahead, tell me your desire. What's the matter? I don't know. Toriko, you wanted to acquire gourmet ingredients, right? That can be arranged. Which ingredients did you have in mind? Actually, I'm good. I decided to go look for them myself.
I don't have any wishes either. I just wanted to get even more excited, that's all.
You? Giving me a prize? Who you think you're dealing with? I'll crush you. I didn't mean anything by it. Now, how about you, Naruto?
No, I don't think there's anything I want either.
Same here, try someone else.
I don't need anything either.
What's the meaning of this? You too, Ichigo Kurosaki? Well, I guess so. How else could I reply? I'm the same.
Yeah!
If there's something I want, I'll take it myself. It's that simple. I see. Perhaps you're all waiting for the winning team to go first. I should have started by asking Team Luffy. Luffy, you wanted to become Pirate King one day, no?
I'll pass.
Sure, I want to become King of the Pirates, but I want to do it by myself.
What? What's gotten into you? Whitebeard would say the same. He wouldn't believe in accepting charity.
I agree with that.
What on earth? I can grant you any wish at all, remember?
Yeah, I'm good.
Everyone is turning down my reward, but why? I figured something out fighting those Dark Phantoms. A reward is meaningless unless you work to get it yourself. Actually, there is one thing you could do for us, right, Luffy?
Yeah, that's right. Something we all want, so listen up. We want you to hold another Jump tournament. Promise us you will.
Even if there's no prize?
There's an awesome prize. We get to meet all our friends again. What prize could ever match that?
Alright, but there is one wish I have to grant right now.
time for a feast. I know Luffy happy about that.
Hey, mister? I don't think anyone here wished for that.
Oh, someone definitely did. Me. I wanted to do something for the heroes who saved the world, you see. I just wanted to give you a bit of a treat. That's a pretty good wish, right? What do you say, Luffy? You can't very well turn down food, can we?
Are you crazy? Of course we can! Feel free to dig in, everyone! Let's get this at the party started!
You can put aside your manners. This is a celebration. Come on, don't hold back on us.
I'm gonna eat everything in sight! It's feast time!
Is that how the shit ends? Everybody just eat some food?
I guess so. J-Stars whooping that ass with Naruto and Yusuke, the thing of the past. Nope. They always gonna be here to stay gone. You can go somewhere, nigga. I don't watch that shit. Fuck Hunter X Hunt's never seen it. Goku, Turco, Zebra, they did it. Toguro about to eat that fucking shotgun. Arale, fuck you, chibi bitch.
Well, with all that bullshit being done, I wouldn't skip the rest of the credits. I don't know if I'm gonna keep in that other shit that I just did, but I think that's all I'm really gonna show, because I think all the other fucking storyline things are just gonna intertwine, so I didn't mean to run into that fucking shit, but I guess that's gonna be it. So yeah. Blackout, 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 blackout.